مصطفى.
السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله. Is it Mustafa or أم مصطفى؟
I am Mrs. Mustafa.
Okay.
غدا مصطفى.
Yes. What can I do for you?
Brother, I needed to ask this question that during the last third of the night, Allah comes down to the lowest heaven and he listens to the prayers of whoever calls him. Now, I needed to know if a woman is menstruating during that period, she cannot pray tahajjud. So, whenever she is praying, how can she pray and how can she ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for her prayers to be listened?
Okay.
And, what is the way? How will Allah listen to her?
Okay, any more questions?
She cannot pray tahajjud. No, thank you so much.
I will answer you, inshallah. So, jazakallah khair. Mrs. Mustafa, she says, we know that Allah Azza wa Jal, as in the hadith, descends to the lower heaven when the last third of the night is due. And of course, when you read this, any Muslim would think that Allah's attributes are not like ours. So his descent would not be like ours. So we can't try to figure out how that is possible, because thinking about it is impossible. So you believe in it as it is without thinking that Allah's descent is like human beings' descent, and Allah Azza wa Jal has the highest example. So we believe in it as it is without trying to figure it out. Now she says that in the hadith, the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam says, when Allah descends to the lower heaven, he says, هَلْ مِن مُسْتَغْفِرٍ فَأَغْفِرُ لَهُ. Is there anyone seeking forgiveness, so I'd forgive him? هَلْ مِن سَائِلٍ فَأُعْطِيهِ. Is anyone asking me, so I would give him? هَلْ مِن دَاعٍ فَأُجِيبُهُ. Is anyone calling so that I would answer him? So she says, this happens in the last third of the night. Now, a woman in her period, how can she do that? There's no problem, none whatsoever. In the hadith, the Prophet didn't say that this person calling Allah or asking for something or seeking forgiveness has to be in prayer. If you are raising your hands and saying, oh Allah, forgive me, oh Allah, give me, oh Allah, answer me, Allah will answer you. So a lot of the women, when they get their monthly period, they feel devastated, depressed, that as if Allah doesn't love them. A'udhu billah. This is Satan messing with your mind. This is something that Allah himself decreed upon you as women. So if it takes place, you should be content and happy, because this is what Allah chose for you. This is not your doing. So no one can blame you for it. So the only thing you cannot do is pray. But you can read the Quran, you can make dua, you can make dhikr, you can do whatever you want except prayer. So there's no problem in that, inshallah, none whatsoever.